Here's a look at the top 10 saves from the past week.
Trouba, able to feed it down the boards. Laine walks it off the boards to Scheifele. A great save, Legacy. His best of the game, robbing Mark Scheifele.
That is a masterful save by Legacy. Legacy gets back in the toe of his skate, able to make the save. A fantastic save by Max Legacy.
Keep the play alive. Meter Ryder, an area play now. A break for Stahl. And a save by Crawford. Eric Stahl and Crawford to himself, and Crow beat him.
High glove from Stahl, and he gets enough of it just to keep it out.
Got plenty of that one, and Crawford was very aggressive and knocked that down.
Here comes Kane, steps in over the line, up to the circle, slides it back. Keith fires it across it, but oh, what a stop there by Lindgren. He was right there to preserve the shutout.
Keith, it's a panic, wide open net.
Wow. Yeah, rightfully so.
My goodness, he is on fire tonight. Trouba is out there, and Wheeler's still out there. Puck pushed ahead to Danault. Pacioretty's with him. Danault, Pacioretty. Oh, what a spectacular stop from Hellebuck. Saves the game.
Pacioretty with this nice one-timer and a wonderful feed. And Connor Hellebuck comes across and makes an unbelievable leg save.
Buck bounces down. Moved up ahead right in front. Oh, great chance for Matt Cullen.
Frederick Anderson here makes a save on Cullen. What a save that was.
Detected by Keith Yandel. The Canes keep it going. Hayden Fleury down deep for Ryan. Ryan holding onto it out in front. What a save! A 10-bell stop by Roberto Luongo on Jeff Skinner.
I mean, that is an absolute highlight reel save. You won't see a better example of it mechanically than what Luongo just did.
By O'Reilly to Antipas. Antipas gave it away in front of the net. It's the backhand. Oh, and that one somehow stayed out of there.
Robin Leonard comes up with a huge save right here, just keeping his right pad tight down on the ice. He's out high, but he's still able to make the save after the big turnover.
That was his best save.
Now they need something to happen, a big hit, maybe a goal.
Here's Hayes moving in, pass in front, save Bobrovsky. Oh, he robbed Zuccarello.
Oh, Bobrovsky again moves from one side of the net to the other to make a spectacular stop there.
Zuccarello, I'm sure, was trying to get that up high over the pad. He couldn't. But that beautiful, beautiful leg save.
Iafallo wings wide, forced wide by Strawman. Hooks it in front. The shot. Buda got a piece of that. He made a great save on Kopitar.
Here come the Ducks off the faceoff win. 3-on-2. Drop pass Wagner down the wall. Wagner sidestepping through. Wagner to the front. Quick somehow denied him. Add that to the highlight reel.
What a stop with the left hand by Jonathan Quick.